Geeds rolling. The qualifying field of trotters and pacers making their way around the turn. They're just about 1/8 of a mile from the start. In the backstretch, and they're picking up speed, ready for action. Here they come. Austri, the 7, brighten your life, and they're off. Air Strike from the far outside has early speed as they dash into the first turn. Also surging from between horses is Pleasure Seeker, out to challenge for that early command as they race into the first turn with Beckham's Elvira showing some early speed as well as they make their way towards the opening quarter, then Tick-Tock Time. But from the outside, it's going to be Air Strike, and Downtown Nick Rowland driving up to take command from Pleasure Seeker, who's now 2 lengths back in second. Beckham's Elvira gets away in third, and 2 lengths further back and forth to Tick-Tock Time as they make their way around the first turn. Racing up to the opening quarter, driving up to be fifth now, Brighten Your Life, making a recovery after that early miscue. Brighten Your Life is now fifth. 29-2 for the opening quarter. Up front, it's Air Strike with a 4-length lead as they approach the 3/8 marker. Back to second is Pleasure Seeker, racing in third. Beckham's Elvira. Outside from fourth, Brighten Your Life comes on. Back there in fifth now, Tick-Tock Time. Gap of 3 lengths in six is Whispering Time. Then a further 4 lengths to Sunny P. And the trailer is Keen Ice. Around the turn, approaching the half mile, Air Strike with a big lead here. Leads it by almost 4. Racing in second is Pleasure Seeker. The outside third, Brighten Your Life. Back to fourth on the inside, Beckham's Elvira. And then it's a Tick-Tock Time. The half was 59-4, second quarter 30-2. Down the backstretch they go. Air Strike opens up to lead by 6 lengths. Racing second, Pleasure Seeker. Outside third, Brighten Your Life. Then back there to Beckham's Elvira and Tick-Tock Time. As they race onto the final turn, it's still Air Strike with a big lead. Air Strike by 5 lengths as they pass 3 quarters. Pleasure Seeker second, 128-2 at 3 quarters. Third quarter, 28-3. Dropping back in third, Brighten Your Life. Then it's a further 10 lengths back to Beckham's Elvira and Tick-Tock Time. And way back to Whispering Time, followed by Sunny P and Keen Ice. 3 quarters was 128-2, all alone on the front end. Air Strike turns for home with an 8-length lead. It's all Air Strike. Walk in the park today here for Air Strike, and Nick Rowland will win it by 9 or 10 lengths on the wire. Air Strike 156-1. Pleasure Seeker second, Brighten Your Life third, then Tick-Tock Time fourth, followed by Beckham's Elvira, Whispering Time, Sunny P, and Keen Ice still trotting.